Consider that you are trying to toss a paper into a dustbin. After the first attempt, you realize that you have applied too much force on it. After the second attempt, you realize that you are closer to the target, but you need to increase your throw angle. This way, after every throw, you are learning something and improving the end result. You can do something similar with machines too. You can program a machine to learn from every attempt or experience or data point and thereby improve the outcome. By definition, machine learning provides computers with the ability to learn without being explicitly programmed. Take a look at the paper toss example in the context of non-machine and machine approach, where the computer is supposed to calculate the force required while throwing the paper by taking factors like distance, angle, etc. into consideration. In the example, a generic program tells the computer to measure the distance and angle and applies some predefined formulas to calculate the force required. Now, if you add a fan to your setup, this program will miss the target every time and at the same time will not learn anything from its failed attempts. To get the outcome right, you need to reprogram considering the wind factor in your formula. For the same example, a machine learning program begins with a generic formula, but after every attempt or experience, it refactors its formula. As the formula is continuously improved using more experiences, the outcome too is improved. This self-improvement in calculating the targeted outcome based on new set of experiences is the core of machine learning. Thus, another definition of machine learning that is more technical is, a computer program is said to learn from experience E with respect to some class of tasks T and performance measure P if its performance at tasks in T as measured by P improves with experience E.